Drags and in New York.
Initially, this beautiful actress
becoming part of high society. So she started to change. She started to copy the ladies in high society. One of them, or she thought that she was one of them, although it is also said that they had never considered her one of them. And Billy didn't like this new Anne, and always told her that if he had wanted the such woman, he would have married an original one and not a copy. But was Anne indeed a gold digger? Let's find out. Anne's real name was, in fact, Evangeline Lucille.
Circles and
Is it? Totally done. Stand. society, it was her dream. And she didn't care about anything and anyone else except for that dream. She didn't care about her family, her father. She didn't even care about her husband. Society had never accepted her as one of theirs.